Okay. Ah, we are going down. Oh yes, we have cannons. Watch out for two. Okay, we got that. We gotta watch out for that. They are untamed. This one's very different from the last one. It's different from the ground. We have used a lot of brain power in that time. And this time it's mostly just going through and smacking everything in sight. Oh, see those rats? I'll tell you. Alright, well, they're just gonna keep coming. Oh no, now we got the crazy crazy. But someone's gonna get mad if I don't make sure I got everything out of the room. Okay, room is clear. All good. Not missing anything. Yes, you. I know you're criticizing me, even though I can't hear you right now. I bet you still haven't played this all the way through yet, either. Watch out for the lava, the obvious lava. Oh no, there's only 20 chests! Do it. Hey, we got the challenge. Let me check over here. That's where we came from. Can't go any further that way. And we have a little level up. Healing up, healing up. Perfect.
By heck, am I glad to see you. That Zarek tried to force me to hand over the shadow artifact. He means to release the demons from their tomb under the enchanted forest. But I said to him, I said, you can't touch me, you lanky windbag. I'm the Mer. Aye, that's all.
I'm the Mer.
But then he had me locked up in here with all these nutters. Oh, it's been terrible. I haven't managed to get a word of sense out of anyone in weeks. Right. Well, I'll see myself out, thanks. You have a good look around, lad. Zarek's left some stuff lying about that I think you might find useful.
Kind of looks that way, doesn't it? I'm going to make sure I get this. I got it. Everything's good. I got everything. So we're leaving. Everything. Yes, everything. Are you gonna say something to me? Always say something.
Gaining allies in the Hall of the Heroes is the way forward. Hack, choppity chop, off with a few zombies' heads, and it thinks it can redeem itself in battle. You still have a long way to go to rank as the best.
Ah, yes, yes, of course I do. Thank you for noticing. Okay. Who is glowing green? Oh. Looky, looky. Yes, he is a hero skeleton and he's adorable.
Damn, damn, damn.
Damn.
Don't be shy. I've seen you giving me the eye. You may be weak and feeble like all men, but I like you, Daniel. Now listen up. Your bow and arrows are fine for itty bitty jobs, but if you want to pack some serious heat, you should take this spear.
He couldn't help himself from not talking about that. Get a good laugh in, but...
Only when you are truly worthy as a hero will you be able to ascend to the higher level of this hall. When you have paid homage to all of the heroes
yes,
in the lower hall,
she's pretty nice,
the ghostly stairs will then become solid.
I think there's a special one behind this door too, but I can't remember. That's all the way at the end of it. Oh, good old loading screens. I love it. Sure, yep, yep. Okay, where do we... Do I have to? Do I absolutely have to go here? Oof. Alright, let's see if I can finish this or not. This is the absolute most horrible place on this entire game. Thank you. hope I have everything. It requires special stuff. Because of those guys. I don't know if I really want this spear. Actually, I do not want the spear. I need that and the sword. I love the aiming. The aiming is wonderful in this game. Absolutely wonderful. And I'm saying that very sarcastically. Someone will get very annoyed about it because they complained so much about it earlier when they tried to play it.
Like a giant magpie, the dragon bird sits upon its hoard of stolen treasures. High above the trees, you will find a nest. Oh, those eggs are worth their weight in gold.
Ah, yes, the eggs are worth their weight in gold. These little... I thought I just hurt myself. That was crazy. These little frogs are a pain. How dare you? Where are you? I don't even see it. Now this level is going to try me a lot, so be prepared. That's where I came from. I know, I'm already getting confused and lost. Let's see, do I need this? Nope. Do I need this?
Who has summoned the Witch of the Forest? Oh, it is you, Sir Fortescue. Forgive me, my lord. I have never met a real hero.
Okay.
Forgive me, just an old lady's little joke. In truth, I am glad to see you, Sir Fortescue. I need 7 pieces of amber that are hidden in the ant's nest. Bring them to me, and I can grant you a special reward. I will only offer you this quest this once. Are you willing to give it a try?
I will do it just for you guys, otherwise I would say no.
Didn't I mention I'd have to shrink you to the size of an insect? Now hurry back.
Now we have to go fight the ant army. Ah, yes, the stickers. And it gave me the spear again. Why? Why? I hate that it does that. Stop switching them around. Okay. I will get lost a lot. I'm not going to lie. Oh look, a chest just sitting here. How convenient.
This magic portal was crafted by the fairies. It appears to have been created to prevent something escaping from the tunnels below.
I have to bring out the big guns. What in the world is
that? For releasing me, sir. My people wish only to live our lives in blissful harmony with nature. But alas, the wicked Egg Queen has many of us imprisoned. Rescue my people, Mr. Fortescue, and you will be richly rewarded.
Alrighty then. Hi! Glad you could make it. I am definitely going to get lost and it's going to be very annoying. I have over joys.
Here we are. I shall open the entrance for you. These fireflies are my friends. They will light your way through the darkness below.
The darkness below. I guess we'll hang on to this big guy here for right now. Okay, we gotta find going to be a pain. Because I get lost in here every time. Is this like a giant mess? Also trying to keep out. I didn't want to pick that up. I need those. Oh, look, a chest. Oh, run.
That's the
gonna switch back to this sword. That's going to drive me nuts. Oh wait, I need it. I can use the club, but then the club will go bye-bye too fast. Alright. There. Oh, look at find the other two thingies, otherwise I'm going to get yelled at. Am I going to get yelled at if I don't find them? I just knew it. That's where we started. That's where we started. Okay. If we end up back at that big place, I'm just going to continue on. Okay, we have them in here. This is new. Very, very new. Now it's just a matter of finding our way back. Or this is all. Now I'm lost. I am lost. That looks the same. Okay. And yes, I know the camera is wonderful in this one. Now we're back here again. I told you, I've lost. Get easily lost in here. It's annoying. And there's that again. Pretty. It's just confusing and annoying because it's confusing. Ah, there we go. We got it now. We're getting out of here. We're fully healed. Ready to go. Holy spirit.
Okay.
I was missing one of those. Okay. Eat my money. Oh yes, here we go. I got so frustrated when I played this like a year ago. I died, and I'm going to probably die again. Because I forgot what I needed. Oh wait. I think we have to kill the young ones. Oh, you tried to get me, didn't you? Just had to try me. Oh, I forgot. I forgot that you could just hold the square button down and just this. Take 2 hours.
As a reward, I can grant you passage to the Hall of Heroes. I've never been there myself, but I've heard they got a free bar.
Yes. All right, we're going. Go.
Bless me, if it isn't Daniel, Lord of the Ants. Hold still, and I'll remove the shrink spell. Oh, lovely, lovely Amber. Here you are, Sir Knight. A wart-covered and cabbage-smelling old crone I may be, but I always keep my promises. I grant you my reward.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Woohoo, we get to go to the Hall of Heroes. Who do we see today? I'm seeing someone above. Yes, the Bloodborne Cleric Beast. It took me 2 hours. Ah.
Look at you running around in your bones, Fortescue. You're so nouveau dare.
Yeah.
Ravenhooves, last prince of the centaurs, have not galloped the earth in over 10,000 years. Do yourself a favor, Fortescue. Take my longbow, more powerful than crossbow. The option of flaming arrows, it is truly the weapon of noblemen.
Yes, please.
Congratulations. You don't quite have my breeding, Mr. Johnny Come Lately. But there's hope for you yet.
Yeah, we got the longbow now. I guess I can. I like my ranged weapons. I don't want to hear it. I did my absolute best. You know how it is whenever you put a game down for like, I don't know, 3 years or so years. Well, if you didn't die on me, I would have been fine. Whose fault is it now? Whose fault is it? Oh no, you too? It's all your fault. You had to die. You left me, you abandoned me. And I was by myself. What was I supposed to do? Follow my comrade. I think we're saving this. You might get a kick out of this, but we're saving it. Oh, jeez. I heard what happened when you were streaming it. What was it, yesterday? Z, did you play the DLC? I wasn't sure if you did or not. But when I stream it again, I swear I will be a lot better. Even if I have to spend hours practicing before. I am so dead. I should have healed up a lot before I came back. Oh yes, I am absolutely dead. Dead. Oh yes, Bloodborne is amazing to me. I love Bloodborne. I used to be actually decent at it, but I put it down for a few years and now I'm just horrible. The dex build. See, those are foreign words to me right now. I just love having Ludwig's sword and swinging around and having fun with that. So. I can only complain until I get the sword, and then I'm happy. And usually I'm kind of more of a rogue, so it's like the one game I'm like fine with being all up in personal. That's interesting. That's not the normal shooting button. This level, I tell ya, I don't mind any other level but this one. This one is the one that will irritate me. look into my eyes. I don't want to waste these. Yeah, but you know, you're also still kind of new to streaming, and so it's okay. To be honest, I've only been streaming for a couple months, I think, myself. Right? I think so. We gotta hurry, hurry, hurry. Let's just hurry up to Liz's help. I'm going to get attacked and healing. Yeah, you said you've played it before, right? I heard you talking about that. What? I'm ready to get into some other games soon, too. Especially for streaming. Someone's going to hate the games I'm going to play, but they're just going to have to deal with it, so... Oh, fun. I'm sorry, I missed most of your stream today, too. That's my favorite game ever, so I'm kind of sad I didn't get to see ya. Enjoy it all. I hope it's decent enough for you. Okay. I gotta remember what I need to do. Cause I can't. That's for the witch. Anything, but I don't know. I don't think I have any ruins yet. I need that. Oh, yes, yes. See that? See that? That was over. Oh, that's right. We're gonna go up. And we're just gonna go up. Yes, I am looking forward to playing, Dragon Age, but I'm hoping I can get my hands on the new Fable when that comes out, too. And I want to go back and play the old Fables, too. Especially 3, because that's my absolute favorite. Inquisition is my favorite. But also the new one when that comes out, too, because I am so stoked for it. Oh no, my game froze for some reason.